we showed up at school, whether it was at this one or another, we began a life that was very different than what we were living before. We built new friendships, we learned new rules, but most importantly, we started to learn the skills we take to survive while working, while maintaining relationships, and while keeping our faith alive. Through the 10 years, a number of teachers had helped shape not only our education, but the way we view life. They taught us everything we needed to know, and for that we are very grateful.
Skoka Woods, curling, skiing, lip sync, play day, and track and field day can all be summed up in one word: memories. At Muskoka, we did so many activities it would take the rest of the evening to list them off. From the big swing to tennis, from rock climbing to radio broadcasting, we went through a series of initiatives. These involved team building exercises and other bonding activities that helped build friendships and strengthen bonds too.
When curling and skiing, we had to utilize every last bit of our strength, perseverance, and hand-eye coordination to keep ourselves and the ones around us safe. Next came lip sync, which was fun for everyone, including the teachers. Whether you were wearing a suit or a dress, John,
on their excellent leadership skills and patience with the kindergartens. No matter what challenges crossed our paths, we continue to lead our teams on to victory. And who can forget track and field day? We were able to spend the entire day outside, which led to no homework of any sort. Long jump, high jump, running, shot put, free throw, and pitching made for a perfect day.
While one room closes, God opens another. The chapter in our elementary years has been closed, and we know that God will be there for us as we open our next door. We now say,